then I hear no sound. On mute while it all comes down, as I drift so gently one way, I'm absorbing what's all around. Picture slow motion, planet explosions, these shooting stars right in front of my eyes, wide open, slowly tracing where they're going. Then I pass the sun of a galaxy, swallowing everything that was given heat. It's tough to see it take what it provided for. I sometimes take for granted what was given to me. Gazing at the horizons fall, with no space medical on call. Can't let your mind think about the negatives, like what the hell is gonna happen to us all. No navigating this voyage, watch supernovas destroying. Take mental shots of this moment, notice what to take is an omen. As I watch all that matters erupts, and what seems unrealistic blows up. Have faith that you'll find what you're looking for, even when you might think you don't know enough. When your world explodes, feel there's nowhere to go.
I'm watching this supernova.
Nothing below, nothing above to hold.
I'm caught in this supernova.
Just look around, and beauty can be found.
I'm watching this supernova.
When it all comes down, know you'll be safe and sound.
I'm caught in this supernova.
Control, but I'm fine though, drifting through the new cosmos. No idea how time goes, so relaxing I might just doze. I could doze for months, whatever time means now. Floating around another universe soon, staying away from whatever turns blue. Near collisions with comets, to me it's all harmonic. I feel explosions and violence, or simply modern day sonics. My new world is supersonic, hearing nothing, no phonics. Chronically wrecking tectonics, there's no way I can stop it. Don't try to pick up the little pieces scattered around through the atmosphere. Instead, focus on the overall meaning, the beautiful canvas that's here. Splitting of constellations, ending this rack's rotation. Inhuman confrontation won't break my concentration. Intergalactic travel, unraveling, built up momentum. No gravity to pull me one way, I just watch the lit up spectrum. When it seems so bad, like the universe about to crash, go ahead and relax and watch these galaxies pass.